Good morning, children. I'm your ES teacher. Seema, this is your textbook. I hope you all are by your textbook. Okay, this is the textbook. Today we are going to learn our lesson, chapter 7, People and Their Workplaces. It is page number 49. Okay, children, open your textbook, People and the Workspaces. Today we are going to learn about the people and the place where they are working. Right, children? See, I am your teacher. You know where does a teacher work? A teacher works in a school. I work in a school. Only a teacher is there in the school? No. Along with teacher, headmaster is there, principal is there, okay? IS are there, watchman is there, driver is there. Including everyone, it is a school. So, everyone has their equal duty. Yeah, everyone has to perform their duty well. Then only our school will function properly. Okay, so I am working in a school. That is my workplace. See, place and their workplaces. Where a teacher will work? Workplace of a teacher is in the school. Right, children? School. Teacher is there. Principal is there. Okay. IS are there. Watchman is there. Security person is there. Driver is there. Everything. Their full workplace is the school. My workplace is school. Right. So neighborhood. We are surrounded by the people who make our life easy to live. Okay, in the neighborhood there are so many people who make our life easy. So we will take one by one example of them. See, neighborhood services. Okay, first coming to the neighborhood services. Market place. In market place, what will you see, children? See, green grocer and grocer. Who is called green grocer, children? See, look at this picture. See, green grocer. We get fruits and vegetables from the green grocer. Person who sells all the green vegetable, fruits are called as green grocers. And coming to the grocer, grocery shop, you all will go and buy biscuits, sweets, snacks, no? From the grocery shop, where we get all kind of pulses, oil, cereals, cooking oil, milk, bread, butter, etc. That is called a grocery shop. Now coming to next neighborhood service is hospital. In the hospital, whom you see? If you fall sick, where you'll go? You'll go to the doctor, right? To get a treatment. See, when you fall sick, you'll go to a doctor. Okay? Here in the hospital, only doctor is there? No. Along with doctor, nurses are there and other hospital staffers are there. Sweepers are there, cleaners are there. They all give you a service. If you fall sick, you'll visit a hospital. In the hospital, you also have a dispensary. Okay? In the dispensary, you'll get all kind of medicines. After checking, the doctor will give you some medicines, no? That medicines you can get from the dispensary. So this is coming to our hospital. I hope everyone has seen the hospital and everyone has seen the doctor, right, children? Yes. Now coming to the next part, school. I already told you that I am working in a school. So school is my workspace. In the school, who are there? Teachers are there, principal are there, IAS are there, okay? Security guard is there, watchman is there, drivers are there. All together from a school, they'll do their work in their respective places. Right, children? Now coming to next part is post office. I hope you all have visited post office once. See, this is a post office. Here what they will do? Postman will deliver the letter. He'll take from the post office and he will deliver the letters to the return destination. Destination means to a particular address or a place where you want the letter to be delivered. That is called destination. The post office person, he will take that. He is called a postman. See, what type of letters we have? We have stamps, envelopes, postcards, England letters. All we use to send messages to one place to another place with the help of the post office. Right, children? Now coming to the next part is police station. You know, children, police is a person who does his duty very well. Okay? He will protect law and order problems. See, police. If you lost anything, what you will do? You will go and complain in a police station. Right, children? In the police station only you will go and complain regarding any lost things. Any thieves are there, any burglars are there. Okay? If they are going to steal anything, if you lost anything, we will go and we will complain in the police station. And they see that our problem is solved. Okay? They will guard us. They will help us in any lost or stolen matter. They will help us. Okay. Now coming to next is park. I hope you all love to visit a park. Yes. Yeah, all of you like to go to a park. In the park, what you will see? A gardener will be there. A gardener is a person who plants all beautiful trees, flowers there. And the sweeper will also be there who keeps the garden clean and he'll maintain the garden. Okay? And all morning, everyone can do morning walk, evening walk in the garden. Okay, park. Okay, now coming to next park is the bank. Yes, bank is a place where everyone can keep their money safe. Okay? Here, what the banker will do, he will open an account for us in the bank. And see, he is a banker, he is a cash counter, cashier is there. We can open our account, we can withdraw our money by check, writing a check. We can write the check and give to the cashier. He will give us money, or else we can use our ATM card. Yeah, I hope you all seen the ATM card, no? Just see today once, ask your parents, they will show you. Using that ATM card, we can go to ATM and from there we can withdraw the money. Okay, this all our neighborhood places. Just see once again, neighborhood services. What are the neighborhood services? Marketplace, okay? In the marketplace, what we can get from the marketplace? Green grocer is there and grocery shop is there. From the green grocer, we will get fruits, vegetables, okay? From the green grocer. From the grocery shop, what we will get? All the chips, biscuits, all food items, grocery items can get from the grocery shop. That is the marketplace, which is very important for us. Next, coming to hospital. When we fall sick, we'll go to hospital and we'll get treatment and medicines from the hospital. Coming to next, school. School is a place from where we everyone will get education. Education is the most important part in our life, in our career. It plays a very vital role. Okay? Next, coming to the post office. In the post office, we can write a letter and post in the post box. From there, postman will collect the letter and he will deliver to the return destination. Next coming, police station. A police is a person who helps us and who protects us. He'll guard our house, okay? If anything is lost or theft, police station, we can lodge a complaint and they will help in that. Next coming to park. Park is a place where everyone will can nicely play, children can play and adults can do walking, morning jogging like that they can do. Bank, coming to next part is the bank. Bank is a place where we can keep our money safe and whenever we need it, we can just draw the money. Okay? So coming to this, neighborhood is the one of the important place in our life, people and the services. See, we should help in maintaining neighborhood services. Okay? To maintain good law and we have to help them. We should always keep our place surroundings neat and clean children. I hope by this you all understood what is neighborhood services and what is a workplace, children. A place where a person performs his duty is the workplace. Okay? People and the workplaces.